Hi, I'm Serge Siou and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, using OS X Yosemite to record iOS 8 screen. I'll jump straight to a demo, so let's get started. A neat feature coming in OS X Yosemite this fall is the ability to record the screen of an iPhone or iPad on the Mac using QuickTime. To do so, first launch QuickTime. Then, after entering your passcode on your iPhone or iPad, plug in your USB Lightning cable from your Mac to iOS device. Now, from the QuickTime menu bar, click on File and then click on New Movie Recording or the keyboard shortcut Option Command N. On the Movie Recording window, click on the drop-down list to select the quality of your recording from high to maximum. Select if you wish to use your iOS 8 device for the microphone, and finally select your iOS 8 device name, which in my case is macStudioA is the iPhone. Now all that's left to do when the iOS screen is loaded is to hover over the screen, increase the device volume if you wish, and click on the record button. From here, everything launched on the iPhone or iPad is shown on the Mac desktop. I'll just time-lapse through the apps launched and show the final step, which is to save the recording. Once you have finished recording your required screen, simply hover over the iOS device screen and press the stop button and close the device window, where you are prompted to save your recording. I'll just save it to a folder I created earlier. For a quick playback, I'll just load the recording and scrub through very quickly. There you have it, another great feature coming to iOS 8 and OS X Yosemite this fall. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks, and peace.